Hello everyone, welcome to the weekly income series. Today is the 22nd of October and it's been quite an interesting week. The market has been extremely volatile. There has been lots of wealth erosion that has happened this week, but it's been a long time coming as well, right? So let's see how our trades fared. That was shared last week, and we will talk about the new trades as well. Right. So, if you remember, we had taken the 18,300 straddle. It's funny because we started last week's trade at 18,300. The market has gone everywhere and then come back to 18,300 again this morning. So it's kind of interesting that what has happened to the market. Right. It even touched both sides of our hedges, both 18,500 and 18,100 as well. Yeah. Maybe it touched it today. Yeah, no, yesterday as well. Yes. So yeah, so let's look at quickly how our trade fared. So the 18,300 PE, we had. We had booked 18,300 C, right? So what we did was book out on the 18,300 yesterday, the day before. So on the 20th of October, we booked this out for 16 rupees and we entered on 20th October. Nifty for the same expiry, we entered 18,200 call. One lot at 50 rupees. Maybe I entered on 21st. I think it is on 21st. I entered, yeah, I exited on the morning and entered on first. Just to kind of move it, because the market had moved significantly down and I know that we had a hedge in 18,100 to protect ourselves, right? So 18,300 PE, we closed it at 121 rupees on the 21st October with a loss, and 18,100 PE was just, I'll just keep it as 5 paise. And the CE also was at 5 paise. And 18,200 CE, we closed it at 15 paise. I generally keep a sell order at 15. Oh, sorry, a buy order at 15 when the market closes. Right. So, so we picked a profit of 3,200 rupees in this trade. Which roughly translates to about 6% of the investment. Not bad for a passive income. The good thing is that for the first time we booked profit in the if you can see, both the weeks we booked loss, right? 3,000 loss, and then the previous week 2,000 rupees loss we booked. Yeah, and this week we have a profit. So yeah, thanks to our perseverance on this, to stick to the rules, we finally booked profit. So kudos to everyone. Then post that, if you remember, we did take another one at the monthly level. The reason for taking the monthly level was to actually get some kind of a premium eating mode, because I was expecting the market to be sideways after having a huge run up. The expectation was that it will be sideways for a few days at least, which unfortunately did not happen, right? It is it is what it is. So that's how the market was. So the day we took the trade on the 12th, and then we had to actually, and the market significantly moved up. If you remember, the trade was taken when the market was at 17,900. Right? It was actually below 18,000. So for it to move 200 points up was quite significant. So what we did was we squared off on the 13th of October. We squared this off for 141 rupees, making about 6,000 points in that. And we also squared off the next one, I mean, the CE as well. This one was squared off at 308 rupees. Okay, booking thereby, we had about 500 rupees loss in both the legs. And we moved our leg to 18,100, right? I mean, the reason why it was done was, because the move was significant. So that too, it happened on a single day, right? So that's why we moved the short legs up. Again, it was expected to be sideways. Unfortunately, it was not sideways. And this was sold at 247 and 178. And yesterday we closed the trade because we were planning to have it only for 2 weeks. I mean, I would have been happier if the market had moved sideways, but it really did not. So these expired worthless. And yeah, and the 21st was trading at 195 and 105, right? So we made a very meager 900 rupees on this, which is roughly translates to about 2%. I mean, I would have expected much more on this trade, but we live with what the market gives. Still 2% is not bad for 9 days, right? So yeah, that was the return on this trade. Right. Then we had the daily strangle. So the daily straddle had given us profit all the weeks, and this is the third consecutive week we are having a profit. Obviously, this week there were only 4 days because Friday was off last week, right? So we made about 600 rupees in this because we had 2 days of loss, and our return was 0.31. Right? Yeah, so that's the snapshot of what happened last week. Right. So if you go back to the summary, we are going good. So every week we have been consistently making a decent return. This week was, I mean, obviously it was extremely volatile. And all our trades have been sideways, right? And that means that even considering that it has been extremely volatile, making 1.5% return is extremely good. Right. So back to this week. So this week we actually have 2 trades. So the first one, as I said, it was 18,300. Because the market opened there, right? So we have done an straddle with hedges at hedges at 18,000 and 18,550. Then the trade is already has gone down. I think today we had a significant fall in the market to 18,000 from the top. We stick to the rules, right? I mean, we started the trade when we took the trade. The market was at 18,300. When the market opened, that's when we take this trade. So we will stick to the trades. We have already got 2 weeks of losses. The first 2 weeks was lost. The second week, third week had profit. Let's see what the fourth week does, right? So we stick to that. The break even is already crossed. But in a weekly, we don't do adjustments till the last day. So we just leave it like this last day or the day before expiry or after 3 p.m. we do an adjustment, but otherwise we really don't touch the trade at all. So we leave it as is. If we get a loss, we get a loss, right? I mean, if 5,000, that's the loss, then we'll pick it up, right? So let's see how this trade performs. Right? Then very interesting trade, slightly different trade taken this time. This is actually, you can call it as a diagonal trade, where you're kind of bought the November PE, 18,000 PE at 307, and you have sold the 18,200 end of October, right? So, I mean, expecting usually a profit of around 5,000 rupees per lot in these kind of trades. Let's see how the trade goes. I mean, as of today, I think this one is trading at 412 and this one is at 168. So roughly making about 3,600 rupees, which is actually 9%, which is good. But I will leave it till expiry because see, so long as this is in negative, the trade is in our favor. So I will leave it till expiry. I mean, unless this becomes positive, right? Let's see. I mean, how this trade pans out. Right? We have another 4 days. Yeah, 4 days to expiry. And let's see. So, yeah. So we have two trades open. And we will, as usual, do the daily trades as well for this week as well. We'll see how it goes. That's about it for this week. You all have a great trading week ahead. This is going to be the monthly expiry, so you can expect a lot more volatility as well. There has been a lot of volatility today and yesterday. You can expect that towards when the monthly expiry is approaching, right? Thankfully, the VIX has cooled off today. I mean, not significantly, but at least by about 2%, it has cooled off, which is not bad. Let's see how this trade performs and how the market, where does it stabilize. Great. Thank you, everyone. I'll leave it with the page summary as to what we have done so far in the last 3 weeks. I've been good. So if you have any questions, feel free to comment on the video below and we'll be happy to respond to your questions. And thank you very much for watching. Thanks everyone and have a safe week ahead. Thank you.